rich monk for your time. You see, he was born on Christmas Day, just like Jesus.
Like Jesus?
I don't know about that, and I still don't believe you have an uncle named Yuletide.
In the flesh at your service.
A mule! Have you a mule?
Had a kid. Heard we had company. Some cousins or something. Is your mom and pop here too?
Yes, our parents are here somewhere.
Dad's been trying to get someone to fix our car.
Which might be impossible on Christmas Eve.
And Mom's nursing a migraine.
Well, where about y'all from?
We're from the city.
Our car broke down and we're stuck out in the middle of nowhere. Now we're gonna miss Christmas all together.
Well, we have Christmas out here too, you know. Of course, we do have to order in air and sunshine from a catalog. But we do have Christmas.
That's good, old mule.
It may be Christmas here, but it won't really be Christmas where it should be.
I don't know about that. Christmas is a country holiday, you know.
What?
Sure. The first Christmas happened in a little old bitty country town. It's a place called Bethlehem. Listen up here, youngies, and I'll tell you about it.
Yeah.
of Santa Claus, he's a person of snow, bring children this time of year, lots of fun and Christmas cheer.
And Christmas tree be every candy and toy, just for me. These things are the things we like. We made our list of chicken in the toy.
Thank you.
cooking and country ways.
I don't mean to hurt your feelings, but the Bennetts just aren't me.
I understand. We didn't exactly fit in your plan. Kind of like that first Christmas, I reckon.
What?
You know, it's bad enough the King of Kings being born in that little one-horse town called Bethlehem. But for him to have to sleep his first night in a barn, folks had a hard time accepting it. Yep. But that's God's plan all along. Of course, it caught the rest of the world off their guard. Yeah, they didn't expect to meet the Savior in a barn.
Really?
Yep. It's surprising what you might find out here in the boonies. Hey, you youngs like peanut butter.